Today is Tuesday, the 22nd of September, 2020, 2020. I'm going to read also about planning, random extracts about planning from various sources, in no particular order. This is from Zilliqa Solutions 2012, The Basics of Project Planning. The extract: What is project planning? The project planning is commonly perceived as creating a Gantt chart alone, which is incorrect. Gantt chart is merely visual representation of project schedule. In fact, project plan is quite a broader concept. A project plan expresses the objectives and requirements of the project in terms of project scope, project schedule, resource requirement, project cost estimation, project quality, and project risk management. A project planning enables project manager to translate project requirement into work breakdown structure, WBS. Tasks list, Gantt charts, resource assignment, and risk register, etc. Once project charter is approved, the project is formally initiated. Project planning activity can begin based on the project charter document, project requirement document, end of extract.